Governor Newsom. Why have you been actively involved in harassing a Christian in a wheelchair? Active in my family's hijack lifeline. The senator at the Senate subcommittee gets right to the point. And Governor Newsom kind of mumbles something. Big work, Governor, handsome bald guy. And he mumbles again when he asks again, and he finally says, "Oh, I heard that governors couldn't be called before a Senate subcommittee." And then they ask him about connections to ISIS and Taliban, because the nature of harassment of Christian in a wheelchair here in Eagle Rock, Solari Enterprises, and he, yeah, Cowardly Hussein out in the audience is doing this, so he takes the fifth.